A deadly stabbing in Willows this weekend. The Glenn County Sheriff's Office says it happened around 7 a.m. Sunday at the Cedar Hills Apartments. Deputies arrested this man, Joseph Corona, in a nearby county, later booking him into the Glenn County Jail for homicide. Deputies found the woman inside with stab wounds, and she was rushed to the hospital but later died.